All right. Welcome back to the Tony Hawk Marathon. So he's been commentating all run, and now you get to see him do a run live. It's ThePackle with Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2X. Packle, go ahead and take it away.
Yes, it's 2X. Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm ThePackle, and with me, I have some lovely people. Why don't you introduce yourselves?
This is awkward. All right, I'll take
just
it.
Usual. Yeah.
I am Big Law. I have actually commentated for Packle for this game for GDQ before at HDQ 2019.
I am Finn Reiki or Frankie, and I have not.
Well, that's about to change.
Yeah, exactly.
Real quick before we get started, I want to show off a brand new glitch that was discovered by BS Grind in the Tony Hawk Discord. Pretty much our glitch hunter, and he found, as I'm replugging my controller, a really insane glitch that works on all versions of THPS1, most versions of THPS2, most versions of THPS3, and like THPS4, OnePlus, PS1, where if you have a saved replay, if you start a new game, go into the replay, unplug your controller, plug it back in, but go to reset competition, it lets you play in that competition. You don't have unlocked. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and get points real quick just to show it off. And then we'll go straight back to the main menu screen. You guys will see that I have an extra medal when I shouldn't. That's because, well, the game, for whatever reason, applies that medal over onto, in this case, Jamie. So he's going to quit out and go straight back to career mode, continue career, and bada bing. Do that 3 times. That's the new game plus route that just got pretty much invented the other day. Just the BS Grind finding that. That's an insane glitch. But we're not doing that today. We're doing all goals, all golds for THPS2 portion of the game. So for this route, for this game, it's kind of, think of it like 1+2 standard definition. This was 1+2 before 1+2. So this game has THPS2 levels, THPS1 levels, and it also has 2X levels that was created by Treyarch. And they're all separated into different tours, different modes. We're just going to do specifically THPS2 because we didn't have any THPS2 representation. And, well, here you guys go. You guys are going to see like a more traditional THPS2 route. Time starts as soon as we get into hangar. So I'm going to start loading in. As soon as I hit A, once I see you see the skater, we can get started. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. You guys can probably go ahead and take it away as I go ahead and try concentrating, because it's not that it's difficult, but there's a decent amount of stupid stuff that can happen here.
Yeah, so hangar's pretty straightforward level. It's one of the smallest levels in the game, so the goals are relatively close to each other. And we already got 6 score, and yeah, just got a whole bunch of stuff to collect. And one thing about this game as well is you gotta collect cash icons, and that will help you because this game is money-based. To unlock levels, you need money, and when you complete goals, you actually get rewarded with money as well. So.
Let's look at this gap. Didn't get the gap. This gap right here is kind of annoying. Sometimes it gives it to you, sometimes it doesn't.
There we go.
Yeah, that gap's pretty finicky.
Yeah, it's finicky in like this game for some reason. It's still finicky in 2, but this game is like extra finicky. I missed 1 cash icon, so I do have to retry. I try doing get some speed right here, trying to do a rail hop up.
So right there, nice. Packle just tapped off the rail and ollied right away, and it gives you like speed, and it just allows you to get that cash icon, have enough air for it.
Yeah, just propel yourself up a bit, and we're moving on to school 2 now. Because school was so cool, they made a school 2.
this is like the level that they just keep on making more levels for, because everyone's like, I love school! Heck,
don't talk about school 3, though.
So.
Do not talk about school 3.
Oh, I did.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I don't know what that is.
What? Yeah, they only made 2 of them.
It might be some sort of, like, fever dream I had, I don't know.
It might just be a custom level. I'm not sure if that's real.
Oh, that's true, it could be custom.
If that happened or not.
I fell off thing.
Oh,
I messed that
up. Yeah, on that awning, there's a cash icon.
but
gotta love Tony games that have a lens glare. Nice. Don't see that too often.
Speaking of like effects, you guys might see later, the game might randomly turn on motion blur. I'm sorry, not me. It's off by default right now. Do I have enough? I missed that. I have to get my balance. I don't have enough time to get down again. I have to do another heat anyways because I missed that one. So, not optimal, but it is what it is. But motion blur can randomly turn itself on. I'm sorry ahead of time. That's not me.
Yeah, that's just the Xbox. Ooh. Unfortunately,
that was a spicy Wally up there.
That's hard to hit. Nice. Like, I am very inconsistent with that. Because you need a perfect one. I'm trying to concentrate so I can hit this. I missed that. I'll come back for it later. I don't have enough time if I want to get the rest of the cash icons. Fail.
Oh, no.
This game is unforgiving. Like, if you mess up one thing, it can kind of snowball for hello?
Especially school, too. It's. And infamously, like, this goal has only been. A lot of the times we would have to retry at certain runs. This has only been completed in one run 3 times, to my knowledge. By Ace, by Hawk Baby on 2X, Ace on the original Pro Skater 2, and Kami on Pro Skater 2.
Yeah, what this did there is... Oh, other way in this now. You can't do that on regular 2, but on 2X it's free. Just going on top of that wall. Since I messed up on some of the goals, I had to go back and clean them up real quick because I am bad at this game. Don't mind me.
Yeah, so making that jump over the wall is only achievable in 2X Thug, Pro Skater HD, and also 1+2 with you know how much height you can get on those wally plants there. And now I'm saying it seems like you can do it in a lot of games, which I guess so, but you can't really do it in the OG THPS2.
Yeah, this game, the physics are, like, much floatier than the original game.
I just gotta kickflip TC's roof.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that jump.
Put a little bit too much juice in that one.
There we go.
All right, there.
All right, we're out of school. We can leave school now. We can go to a cool
first
level.
First try every time.
We have graduated. And now we're going to Marseille.
After loading. There we go.
Yeah, so as Packle demonstrated earlier, we can just do a pretty big combo here at the start. This is just warm-up, obviously. It's the first round. But we still do need to snag some of these cash icons, so...
Yeah, in the competition levels, there's still cash icons, which I don't know if any other game really has anything like that. Because most of them are just like focus on the competition, and then you know there's nothing
cash really icons onto it. The cash icons are present in Pro Skater HD, but I think to the betterment of society, Pro Skater HD is no longer available for purchase, so you don't really have to worry about it.
Rip. Had a good run.
Yeah, licensing. Never had a physical release, it was digital only, and all the licenses expired for the music, so they couldn't sell the game.
Going straight to Venice. We're skipping on New York City. It gives us the option to go to Venice, so it's easy to just go ahead and do it there and come back to New York a little bit later. I'm going to have you guys take over Ontario a little bit more because this level...
Venice is a pretty infamous 2 level for sure.
Yeah, there's a lot of things that need to be accomplished, and you cannot really mess up on anything. So getting this tail slide is excellent, and doing the death warp back to the start. Packle, I do believe, is going to try and break this up into 2 separate runs. Most of the time, if you're going for like world record strats, you would end up doing Venice in one run, but just for marathon safety, we are doing 2 runs on this, just so we don't end up having to like retry everything.
I don't know why I put it in there.
And also in this goal, in this level, there's a goal called Ollie the Magic Bum 5 times, and you have to do it in a specific order. And I don't know if it works the same way in 2X, but it's pretty finicky in the original game. Just like whether or not it'll detect an ollie or not.
And there's one.
There we go. We got one.
Throwing all my points. I was trying. I actually got like a strat earlier that you get in like the 2X route and 1 plus 2 route. Where you kind of just like fall on top of the bum and it counts, but I've only done that once ever. You can do it in this game, it's hard.
Oh yeah, I think I've done it before.
Yeah, and something that we haven't actually touched up on in this game is the score value of the move Airwalk. So Airwalks in this game, for some reason, are incredibly valuable. So Packle will be utilizing them a fair bit throughout the run. I'm not certain why they're weighted so heavily, but.
So I missed out on some things. I didn't come back forward. I missed out on one of the cans, so there was no real way for me to go back and get that one can I missed, and then also complete the run. There was like no way I could go. So like, I would have to do like some stupidly long manual underneath the road, or pray. And I'm not doing either on a marathon setting. So it's either just go ahead and go back and get everything done the second try.
Yeah, I'd probably say this and Philadelphia, which is coming up soon, probably the hardest levels in the game. They're really brutal.
Yeah, definitely a high degree of technicality required to pull off the goals in this version, for sure. You do the pop-up, nice, get the tape, excellent. I do believe all that is left is the cash icon on top of
icon.
The
yeah.
Oh yeah, I was like, I already forgot from my memory. Hello, can I jump up there? I can't jump up there.
Apparently not.
There we go.
Yeah, that wall is really weird on pretty much every version of this game. Even on 1+2, it's pretty bad. In that wall run.
There we go. We did it, fam.
Let's go.
Nope, we're down one.
Let's freaking go.
All right, so now we're going to Skate Street. We have to unlock some secret areas. So you have to do that grind first to get the first secret area. Get this these cash icons along the way. Then we have to go over, get some of the money. Then we go unlock the other secret area. Then we just kind of
there's a lot of
finish
secret
up
areas.
The heat. There's a lot of secret
areas.
Yeah, it's just a matter of, you know, hitting those spots, finding the cash. And yeah, I mean, it's just another competition.
Oh, okay, that's not good. I think that's fine, I guess.
Send you on your way, you know?
Oh my god, I keep forgetting about this, like.
That yeah, that weird little. Yeah. Ooh. That's interesting.
That was a weird. I think I was trying a wall ride, and the game was like, no. I'm getting, like, bamboozled.
That was really strange.
I'm getting bamboozled. Got all the cash all icons. Right.
That score big.
Going with degree add-on strats. Yeah,
ooh.
So.
All right.
Right there, that's a lot of us in the community call degree add-on. And it's really challenging. I can't. It's hard to explain. But it's a way for you to get a lot of points, build up a lot of score. Now we have Philadelphia, which, again, probably would say one of the most brutal levels in the game. Yeah, Philadelphia. For sure.
So I just bump into there because it's easier to bump into something and just get a good angle backwards than it is.
Nice job on the blunt slide.
Yeah, then to turn around, because there's no turnaround in this game. You have to do it manually, and it sucks. Hello? That sucks.
Yeah, I meant to use a little bit alone there.
Oh my god. You like hot, Jamie? Oh, I thought it was it.
Jamie!
The camera does not want to cooperate either. There we go. All right, now we can go for it. I still have plenty of time for the birds, at least. Oh, that's not good. I'm gonna have to do it front. Oh, shoot.
You should be fine.
What is happening?
I think you still should have enough.
There we go.
Okay. I should have enough time. But if I get, like, dipped on some of these, I will see. Some of these lips can turn into grinds randomly, and I don't know why, just does it. If you go to a bad angle, it kind of just puts a grind instead.
Like, yeah, there. especially in with this, like, engine, lips are super, super sketchy.
It's going to be close. Because I need to get this lip right here. Then I need to bonus over here. I got a bad
count.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Get the
lip. Wait, hold on.
Nailed
there we go.
You saved
Nailed it.
Let's go.
Yeah, still need the cash, though.
Yeah, still need the cash, but I need to do another heat anyway, so I'll come back for that. Good save, because that would have been a lot of time lost.
At least
nice
you got the lips.
Yeah. But again.
The lips are brutal.
What do I have? Or a stick. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
There you go. Very nice.
Right, it's probably a bit easier for me to just do it like this. A little slightly out of position right there.
Yeah, I don't think there's like any real... I don't know. I think both either retrying or just going from the pool would be fine. But there we go. All the cash on Philly. And now I do believe it's just boring, right?
Going straight to New York.
Oh, I totally blanked on New York. I had 1+2 level order in my head.
Yeah, exactly. It's really unusual seeing like this level at the end for this game.
Yeah, it's just the game just like it'll only show like after Marseille if you have everything for all goals and all goals and golds. It's going to be like, hey, you want to go to Venice. It doesn't give you an option to go to New York, so...
Yeah,
it
saves seconds in menuing.
Yeah, I forgot, honestly.
No, that's fair.
That's honestly fair.
New York's
so the biggest thing about this one is
level.
Hitting this jump right here. Let's see if I can get this.
You
got the cash icon.
Hey,
that's fine.
Cash icon.
Let's go.
That's fine.
Very nice.
I just need to get the A.
Got the A.
Okay. That's not
Let's
bad.
Go.
Yeah,
good.
That's very nice.
Wall jump.
It's a very tight timing for the ollieing up to that statue. Or fountain.
I do believe it is a statue.
Oh,
it's
a statue in this game. It's a fountain in 1+2, I think. Or maybe it's not. I don't know.
So we're gonna pick up here to get both reset the timer because we could do this in one run, but it's easy to just do it like this and get us in a better position. Also, you can do this back. No, dude, you can do that backwards.
Oh, no.
So I just mistimed the jump. Mostly my hand slipped, so that's cool. There we go.
All right,
we can
nice.
Do
Joey's
the backwards. Do a boneless jump right there, so we can. Just gain speed going up the escalator.
Thank goodness there's no train there.
Come on.
Yeah, that train's evil.
I went to a manual animation, so it kind of messed up almost right there.
All right, make the jump. Nice.
Very nice.
Get these last two cash icons, and then... After this, I need to get some more stats. After I get the stats, then we can go to bullring, because I need the stats for bullring, actually. It's actually pretty much required.
Nice.
Oh, six score.
Did I miss the score? Hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, my lord. I thought I had it in a different run. All right.
Yeah, that's true. I wouldn't catch that either.
Hey, better to catch it now
it's
than...
Funny. It's yeah, very easy to get score in this game, so... Dude.
Yeah, oh, taxi!
Taxi!
Hey, I'm skating here.
Aw,
see, that is the... as the power of airwalk.
There we go.
Yeah, if you just hold it, you could just get an insane amount of points. So yeah, now we're going to Bullring, which it's pretty difficult. The cash icons on this level are pretty brutal. The jumps, at least. Getting the wires.
Sorry, that helicopter just kind of wigged out. But, yeah.
Very nice.
Snagging those cash icons, getting some sick score right here. All necessary.
Very nice.
That jump's really stupid. But these jumps on the... Okay. Those jumps on the wires can be mean. Then I come to this bull dung and get the cash icons real quick. Yes, that one. I'll come back for it.
Going through copies of Pro Skater 5. It's pretty usual.
Alright, so I have to come back over for that one. Pulled right there.
I'm kidding, by the way. That's a great game.
Is it, though? No, dude.
Oh, no!
You never know.
No. Manual.
Oh, no! I, like, land in the bull dung. That's kind of honestly... That's honestly, like... That's his run, honestly. TBH.
Yeah.
I don't have enough speed. Oh, I do. Oh, okay.
All right.
All right, come back to that one. That's a metaphor for what this run is.
Battle.
I don't even know which side it is. Oh, no, dude. Oh,
I do believe the poop is on the opposite side.
Yeah. Did you get three of them? I think it's just that one.
It's this one.
Yeah.
Hey,
there we go.
Because now I'm battle points.
Yeah, time is going to be coming up very soon. Otherwise.
Time.
And time.
There we go. That was one of the runs.
That's one of the runs of all time, for sure.
Absolutely.
Easy,
thank you.
Under time. Easy.
Oh, I got the generous addition, initial time from the team. Thank you. That was a run. So, fun fact about 2X is well before we close off here. 2X is an Xbox exclusive, original Xbox exclusive game that was released back in 2001. After THPS3, they wanted to add, like, you know, 1 and 2, add the 2X levels as well. This is also only available in North America, so this is an NTSC only game, so that's also pretty cool. Don't know why they just did that. But I have nothing really much else to add except thank you everyone who helped commentate, Frankie, Big Law. I got nothing else. You should be seeing me a little bit later. I'm doing Project 8 as well. I'll be commentating maybe a couple more runs. I'm sticking around, so I am the ever prevalent Packle after all.
The truly omniscient Packle. I did just notice on stream it says that this is a PC game, so you know, just another layer of scotch for this. I forgot to change it. Good run, Packle.
It is not PC, it's Xbox OG. Anyways, thank you all for watching.
I don't know what you're talking about. It says the correct console all along. It always said it.
Oh, I'm just mm-hmm.
It always said it.
Yeah. Might be my eyes, might need to get them checked, maybe some glasses or something.
Anyway, thank you very much, Packle, for the run. We're going to go to a quick break, and then we've got an American Wasteland race. So
that's
going to
be tight.
Very nice.